I'm Musanje Jovio, laboratory technician at Makwe Rural Health Center. Yes, we have examined about 42 children at Simwaba, of which two were positive protein, and those who get medicine definitely tomorrow.